Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Voss, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a playthrough of the new mission called Icebreaker, or what is it? Okay, so it's Icebreaker, and the mission is really cool. It's actually pretty interesting. It's a lot more entertaining than the other ones are, but I recommend you go play it. And uploads have been kind of very skimpy because I've been kind of busy with school. I've been trying to pull up my grades, but they should be coming back soon. I don't know. I'm trying to think of some good ideas, try to pull off some better things that are a little bit better than the normal gameplay and things like that. But anyways, appreciate you guys for watching. Thank you guys for watching. Go ahead and leave a like, please, and subscribe, and enjoy the gameplay.
Let's cut to the chase, team. Situation is critical. Blackwood have launched a surprise attack. We've been overwhelmed. It's an amphibious assault. A Normandy-scale operation supported by air and naval forces. We've taken heavy casualties. We need you to support our ground troops. They are massing to attack our main base. Grab an RGM launcher and take them out from the flank. This is a reaction-guided missile launcher. Use your scope to control the missile in flight. Wherever you aim...
This is Shark 2260 in position over. Several targets in the open. Small arms. Copy. Negative, Shark 2260. Focus on your primary target.
We extend the flow, but more Blackwood units inbound. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Here they're Oh, damn that cruiser! It's putting the silo under intense fire.
Protocol.
security systems against us. We have no option but to take down our own turret. They blocked all access to the second device, but they forgot one thing. Into the vent, fellas. attempting contact with the main base.
Team, this is Fleet Ward. We need all your assistance. Did a great job for that missile. Put our team in second silo, didn't respond. Head straight to second silo and, let's say, clarify the situation. Over.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Listen up, team. We need to launch this missile by ourselves. We are transmitting the coordinates and the launch code to you right now. Enter them into the terminal. Did it again, fellas. Well done. Maybe this time the balance will tip in our favor again. We're gonna take these new coordinates and fire our missiles at their fleet. I hope you think every last one of those bastards. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Blackwood are onto us. Airborne units are en route to our silo. They will halt that launch. Gentlemen, prepare to engage. Attention team, turret capsules launch. Destroy them in the air. Missile launch, wait for impact. Revival complete.
This way, all their long-range weapons will be useless against us. It's time to do or die, fellas. Check your weapons and good luck. Now, don't go thinking this is gonna be easy. That supercruiser is still heavily armed, and its mid-range artillery is deadly. Even if it misses, it can smash the ice under your feet. Now listen up, fellas. As soon as you reach that supercruiser, all their firepower will be focused on you. Your primary target. Damn! The second hovercraft just took a direct hit! Concentrate your fire on those cannons! Secure the RGM launchers and avoid the artillery hit zones!
Missile launch. Wait for impact.